returning.
Man. Yeah.
Mr. Sakurai and Project Sora are happy to provide more details.
Sorry, I'm late. I had
hoped.
Who? Wait, you two know each other?
These are underground troops. The same Medusa has been resurrected. Yes, but the goddess of darkness has to be able to go. We obviously have your promise to me.
I now know the game's called Kid Icarus Reach.
Can you bark like a dog?
Going to be great, but it gets better. This week on the show floor, you'll be squaring off against several human opponents. Because
release date, come on.
Discover 3-on-3 multiplayer action.
Like basketball, I get it.
This Kid Icarus will also use those augmented reality cards to conduct battles. The Uprising comes to retail later this year.
Aww.
Let's talk about that new game announcement. Make no mistake, the first brother of video games is back.
Wrong mother.
The first mother.
Vacuum.
Mario.
Yes, that'd be amazing. Is the next one Waluigi's Outhouse?
Luigi's Mansion 2 is not a simple revision, and it's an entirely new game making extraordinary use of 3D and featuring not just one, but several new mansions. First announced Nintendo 3DS a year ago, we said that a wide range of third-party developers were already hard at work on games.
Sonic Generations?
Creators from around the world.
Please!
Now, it's time to show you more of their upcoming work here.
Yeah! seen three times already on different cons. No generations.
Nintendo 3DS is unprecedented. In part, that's because a new world of content opened up overnight. Downloading the
at 12:38 in the morning.
And the Nintendo eShop will move you well beyond anything Nintendo's offered digitally before. You can search for game info, and you'll find multiple videos and screenshots.
In 3D.
This week's system update is also the key to unlocking 10 separate 3D game trailers. And game demos will also be available later this year.
Yeah!
For retail software. Add to this a virtual console service just for Nintendo 3DS. And that means classic portable games, starting with Game Boy and Game Boy Color. It also means classic console titles, some dating from even before the NES days. Games given new life with a 3D makeover.
E.T.
Easy this process is. For a limited time, you'll receive a free 3D version of an old friend. 3D Classics Excitebike.
Got it.
Excitebike is now 27 years old. It doesn't get much more retro than that, but it's
Pong.
But maybe the biggest download news for Nintendo 3DS concerns one of the biggest franchises in video game history. Pokemon. Pokemon will spring to life, not only in 3D, but also in the real world.
Augmented reality?
And Pokemon White versions are familiar with the Pokedex. And
Then
in the game that registers and indexes over 150 new Pokemon.
By the way, this is eShop online demo.
With Nintendo 3DS, an enhanced Pokedex has arrived on the platform.
Oh, back in my free space.
When you first start Pokedex 3D, there will be 16 Pokemon registered. In order to complete your Pokedex, you'll need to collect the data for the remaining Pokemon via spot pass, receive them from friends, or by scanning special AR markers. You can search, filter the data.
Does that count?
It counts.
Ways, making it the essential tool.
Does Pokemon 3DS count? Is that... No.
Each Pokemon also has a special Pokemon AR marker.
Okay. Oh my god, it's like the first episode all over again.
The Pokemon image can be superimposed in real world.
Yeah, we have these bingo cards.
Whether that's your living room
gave out in the store,
or the Grand Canyon. You can assemble a scene with several Pokemon together, save it to your SD card, and load it onto your PC to share with your friends. Pokedex 3D is available exclusively through the Nintendo eShop on the Nintendo 3DS.